Maya Devi Temple is the head of Lumbini. Here Queen Maya Devi gave birth to the Siddhartha Gautama in 563 BC. Siddhartha Gautama is the birth name of Buddha. It is the ancient Buddhist temple in Lumbini declared as UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1997. There is a sacred pond in the backside of the temple called Puskarini. This is where Queen Maya Devi bathed before giving birth to the Siddhartha Gautama. In the sacred garden you can see the monk congregating under an ancient Bodhi tree that is decorated by beautiful prayer flags. Maya Devi temple is surrounded by several group of stupas and monastery complex,
wisdom for different centuries of Buddha followers.
It is a place where you can have peaceful environment and can meditate for an hour if you want.